Do you know that if you name the name of Jesus and you're a born-again believer, you have been given a new nature? The power of the sin nature has been broken off of your life, and you have been given a new nature who craves godliness. I have been crucified with Christ. It's no longer I who lives, but He who lives in me. He who lives in me. I have been bought with a price. I'm no longer mine. I'm sold out to Jesus. The Bible says we're aliens. We're foreigners. We're sojourners. We're just passing through. And the call to holiness, it's a glorious calling. It's a joyful thing. It's freedom from this world. In secret is coming out into the open.